The locals here know every nook and cranny of the swamp. Scavengers of the sea are vital in cleaning the ocean floors of edible and semi-edible detritus. In the kill or be killed world of the sea, performance-enhancing mutagens provide benefits that could mean the difference between life and death. An insatiable fish, the bull shark is 9/10 heavy. From the moment she's born, the shark's cold, expressionless eyes are constantly on the watch for food. Heating up the evolutionary arms race. The shark remains the same perfectly designed predator that swam the oceans when Tyrannosaurus Rex ruled the land. Shark is never one to pass up a fat fiesta. Thank you. No one can tell what may be found in a shark's stomach. It's truly the ocean's garbage. Hunger is a driving force for the bull shark. Sharks' propensity to clear the ocean of its assorted detritus is one of their most valuable functions. Bull sharks have a habit of gobbling up anything that finds its way into the water. Each year, North American offshore drilling rigs leak about 880,000 gallons of oil into the sea, leaving it for marine wildlife who know nothing about running a profitable energy company. The planet's great tides encircle the globe in constant motion. Pete has a new boat, and from the looks of it, there are several features probably not legal for civilian use.
So you found me. So what?
Pete, I don't know what all this is, but you're scaring us.
Well, you gotta be scared about. You a shark?
Pete, I don't want to, but I think we need to get the police, maybe the Coast Guard involved.
You think I'm crazy? No, I'm the most sane man you ever seen. Look, I didn't get it easy, but with some shark, the same chance she gave my boy, none! Now get the f*** off my boat, before I kill you too. The f*** I say! Hope you got a hunger on! We serving shark etouffee tonight!
Pete has built an impressive battleship, but will it be enough to endure the prehistoric might of a mega shark?
Hello there, girlie. As you can see, I came prepared today. Oh, I'ma fix you up real pretty.
She's on our right.
Fine, will. Need reinforcements! Don't try gas now! We back on! Y'all ugly face. laisser le bon temps rouler.
I suppose there's a lesson to be gleaned here. Something about how the increasing commodification of the natural world has placed humans on a collision course with an environmental apocalypse. But this is a basic cable show where people tune in to watch sharks kill people and people kill sharks. So until next fishing season, this is Maneater. The shark has somehow survived the multi-gigajoule explosion unscathed. But just like that, she's on to other things. In case you're wondering about me, the network Namby Pambies canceled our program due to depictions of actual death. So I'm now broadcasting online, free from the meddling of censorious busybodies.